an old school trucker and a big Kenworth, two dinosaurs from way back when. Fiberglass was out and steel was in. Old Burt Reynolds ruled the silver screen. Everybody had a handle and a new CB. If you was rich or poor, it didn't mean nothing if you didn't have a shirt that said, "Keep on trucking." Last week I was eating at a truck stop diner when a boy pulled in a new Freightliner. A sight to behold, he's a trucker's dream. Fanciest paint I ever did see. She had scoops and spoilers so streamlined she'd cut through the air like a new buck knife. She was a force to be reckoned with, intimidating to your average rig. Then this boy stepped out and began to brag. Said there's never been a truck that was built this fast. Anybody wanna race me coast to coast? We'll go title for title plus a few C-notes. You know I didn't hear anybody volunteer, so like a fool I yelled out from the rear. Said I'll take your bet, leave you in the dust. He said, "Okay man, let me see your truck." He's got 18 wheels of trucking going across the USA. Put the pedal to the metal, 'cause there ain't no time to waste. You know the back of his truck says ROY. The name is Roy and I like to drive. I said, pay no mind to that oil dripping. This old gal's made me a pretty good living, hauling anything as long as it paid, from frozen chicken to toxic waste. Now she don't have air, just a fan on the dash. Got tuck and roll leather and a custom shag. Pair of faucet poster pinned over my head. 30 years of running, she ain't broke down yet. It was all he could do not to laugh. Said you're never gonna make it in a rig like that. Then he explained to me the laws and mechanics of simple math and aerodynamics. Then he said, "You got yourself a deal, old man." Then he shook my hand, said, "Here's the plan. We'll line him up at the edge of town. When they drop that flag, just hammer down." I got a few supplies if a trucker needs, a box of crackers and a can of sardines. And the waitress said,
"Need anything else?"
Said a roll of them Tums sure would help. Then I kissed the fenders just for luck. I climbed inside to start her up. I turned the key, she sputtered and coughed till she caught fire and we took off. He's got 18 wheels of trucking going across the USA. Put the pedal to the metal, 'cause there ain't no time to waste. Ha! The back of his truck says ROY. My name is Roy and I like to drive. Take it around again, boys. Woo! It was 80, 90, 110. After 15 miles, he was five ahead. So I dodged them scales just trying to catch up, breaking all the laws. Man, what a rush! I was running good, but he was running better. So now was the time for desperate measures. It was a moral dilemma I had to face. If I didn't cheat, I was gonna lose this race. But I still had a trick left up my sleeve. There's a little red button hidden under my seat. Said break the glass if you're running behind. So I finally got to use my nitrous oxide. Well, it pinned me back, about broke my neck. Then I heard a growl I didn't expect from deep in the engine like a grizzly bear, saying there's a whole lot more horsepower to spare. What happened next, I can't explain. Both smokestacks were spitting flames, headlights glowing like a rig from hell. It was almost like she was driving herself. So I popped in an 8-track from 1976. It had every one of those truckers' greatest hits. 6 days on the road, truck driving man. White line fever, you roll on, big mama. Then Convoy came on and I crunk her loud. I swear all 18 wheels come up off the ground like a time machine flying through the sky. That's when I saw the Phantom 309 in the finish line. Woo! That boy finally pulled up, looked like a whip pup, said, "Here's the keys entitled to my truck. She's all yours, you want her fair and square." I said, "I'll stick with my rig if you don't care." He said, "Geez, thanks, mister, but I gotta ask, how in the world did you ever make it that fast? And who are you?" With a tear in his eye, I said, "My name is Roy. I like to drive."